We have breaking news. We have just learned actress Kirstie Alley has died. Her daughter and son posted a message on her social media accounts saying she passed away after a battle with cancer that was only recently discovered. Alley was known for her roles on the sitcom Cheers and in the Look Who's Talking movies. She also was a contestant on Dancing with the Stars. She was a two-time Emmy Award-winning actress. Kirstie Alley was 71.